Hello students, welcome to my general knowledge class. Today we are going to learn about chapter number 6, that is Asia Atlas. The objective of today's video is to know about some important physical features of Asia. Asia is the largest continent in the world. 60.4% of the world's population live in Asia. It is home to the highest mountains in the world. Students, let's discuss some important physical features of Asia continent. So the first is Himalayas. The Himalayas control the climate, especially the monsoon over Indian subcontinent. Subcontinent means a large area of land that is a part of continent. These mountains separate India from the rest of Asia. They save our country from the cold and dry winds of Central Asia. Next is Tibetan Plateau. It is vast and high plateau in Central Asia. Central Asia means center part of the Asia continent. Tibetan Plateau is the lifeline of Asia because it is the source of several rivers. It is home of the world's tallest mountain range, that is the Himalayas. Next picture is of Rub al Khali. It has vast reserves of oil and natural gas beneath its sands. This desert is also known as empty quarter because of its inhospitable environment. Inhospitable word is used for environment. It means uninviting environment. The Arabic name Rub al Khali means empty quarter. The name was given to it because of it's a huge stretch of unbroken sand desert. Now next is Bay of Bengal. Bay means water surrounded by land on three sides. It is centrally located in South and Southeast Asia. It is the largest bay in the world. Large rivers including the Ganges and Brahmaputra empty into it. The Bay of Bengal is a salt water sea and is a part of the Indian Ocean. Next is Tian Shan. The Tian Shan means the mountains of heaven or heavenly mountains. It is a large system of mountain ranges located in Central Asia, means in the central part of Asia. It is also known as the roof of the world. They are one of the longest mountain ranges in Central Asia. Next is Yangtze. It is the longest river in Asia and the third longest in the world. Moreover, it is the longest river in the world to flow entirely or completely within one country, that is China. It is home of nearly one-third of country's population. Next is Iranian Plateau. The Iranian Plateau, also called the Persian Plateau, it has two large deserts, Dasht-e-Kavir and Dasht-e-Lut. Dasht-e-Kavir is a large desert lying in the middle of Iranian plateau. It is about 800 km long and 320 km wide. Dasht-e-Lut is 480 km long and 320 km wide and is considered as one of the driest places on earth. Next is Lake Baikal. It is located in southern Russia. It is the deepest lake in the world. It is the largest freshwater lake containing 22 to 23% of the world's fresh surface water. It is also the world's most ancient freshwater lake. Ancient means very old. It originated 20 to 25 million years ago. It is one of the clearest and purest bodies of water. Now students, solve this exercise with the help of this video. I hope you enjoy the video. Thanks for watching.